family would scream the loudest. What do you think he said?
Mom doesn't like going on those rides. I'd say his brother Mason.
You think Mason?
Yes.
He thought himself. Hey, that he would scream the loudest. Out of excitement, though.
All right, so after the first round, we have Priest and Shelly in first place with 10 points, second place with 5 points, Mila and Rishma, and Lucas and Adam in third place with no points.
But I don't want any of our teams to worry about standings just yet, because they are about to experience the most delicious segment in television. Kids, get ready to impress, because it is time for the bake-off!
Look out! The kids are on the loose, the parents have no idea what they have in store for them. All will be revealed, and just like Mom and Dad returns after this.
Bacon and eggers are just $2.50.
Who wants a bacon and egg?
How is it? That says it right there. That says it all.
It's awesome.
Look at that.
I have
$2.50. You have $2.50? Really? Bacon and eggers on wheeling today.
Chefs are going to be making banana white chocolate chip muffins. We have sugar, flour, and white chocolate chips, of course, and every kid needs to use these. But we also have some surprise ingredients that are unique to each chef to allow them to show off their signature dish.
Now, all of our recipes can be found on the Just Like Mom and Dad website under 60-second recipes. But I know these three are eager to start baking, so let's put 1 minute on the clock and get to it.
All right, on your marks, get set, bake.
Regardless, their parents will be enjoying these creations soon enough in the taste test. While these muffins are